it's time for me to start the alien invasion. Well, the alien invasion is coming to Earth tomorrow. See you there. Look at that. Some delicious Kool-Aid. Mix that in there. Kool-Aid. Yep. Got a good taste. Good. Chef Bird. What, Larry? I want chocolate milk to drink. But we don't have chocolate milk. We have Kool-Aid. I don't want Kool-Aid. I want chocolate milk. I said we don't have chocolate milk. I'm gonna cry like a baby, and I'm gonna go tell King Dad. King Dad! So, baby, have you known anyone for long? I don't know. Well, I know what I want to do today. King Dad, King Dad, King Dad! What, Larry? What do you want? I want chocolate milk to drink. But Chef Bird said we only had Kool-Aid. Kool-Aid. Why do you want to drink chocolate milk? Because I said so. Fine. I'll go see what I can do about it. Jesus Christ. That is some good Kool-Aid. Bowser, it's a surprise to see you here. I want chocolate milk, and I want now. If you don't make that chocolate milk, I'll huff and puff and eat you up. Okay, I'll make the chocolate milk. Alright. Bye. Oh man, where do I even start? I'll just sit here and watch some TV. The Intergalactic Remote. I am a realistic talking penguin, and here is the news. An alien invasion is causing the whole planet to go into a panic. If there's anyone who can save us, it's Sammy. Super Sammy.
Right, it's Super Sammy. To the rescue.
Die, aliens. Audrey, not now. Audrey, I said not now. And that, my friends, is how I, the famous Sammy Gearhart, saved planet Earth. Yay. Yay. Alright. Alright, guys. Thank you for watching how I saved the planet Earth from an alien invasion. We hoped you liked this video. Anyways, I'm getting kind of hungry. I'm just going to go find out where my... I'm thirsty. I'm going to find out where my Kool-Aid is. Chef Bird, where's my Kool-Aid? Aw, man. Okay.